Hello, Nick Z. How's it going? What's going on, Cosmo? What's going on? Oh, shit. I need to. Cosmo, how was your stream? I kind of had to leave. In the middle of it. In a stream an hour ago, and you had a ton of fun. That's good. You're not crispy, you think? Alright, I need to. Oh my god. So, hold on, I need to get my supplies. I was like, oh, I'll start a little bit early, and then like I started getting my phone ready. Cause I'm gonna use my phone. I'm gonna go back to using my phone for a camera. And so our Wi-Fi sucks balls, right? And so like that was generally how I connected it before. Where are my sheets? Oh, there they are. It was over Wi-Fi is how I connected my phone for the computer, but it wasn't working when I went to go test it out. And I was like, this is great. So I was like, uh-oh. I had to like Google real quick on like why my phone wasn't connecting the way I wanted it to connect. And they're like, oh yeah, just do these couple things and you should be fine. I was like, cool. So we did, and now it's working. I'm like, yes. Barely got to it in time. Yeah. I was like 2 seconds from like giving up. I would have been real upset. But everything's fine now. I just kind of need to get things situated with my camera and everything. Let's see. We're gonna do that. We're gonna move this over here and this over here. And I'll have to set up as I go. I'll have to figure out how to get everything situated as I go. Yeah. Should really get out my folding table. when I paint. Just a lot of shit. Seven stream streak. Oh, heck yeah. We love those streaks. More like 70. Yeah. Got my paint. Got my brushes. My wife said to stop donating to you. Well, Lowton, you should probably listen to your wife. Or else she'll get angry. And you know, us women shouldn't get us angry. It's not a fun time. Nick, hi, how's it going? Oh shit, come on!
I ignore my wife, or Kwai Fu for life.
Oh, thanks for the dono. Oh yeah. Don't ignore your wife. She'll get mad. What? She's gonna wonder why there's no money in your bank account. Oh, that's not it. Airy, what's going on? Wife's always mad. Look, I doubt that. I doubt that she's always mad. Look. Like, I can't be your new wife. Oh. Where's my crab?
It's bunny time.
It's bunny time. All right. Uh oh. Mix it up. What happened? Oh, did it abort? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What if I... Uh-oh. Well, the sound's working. Crab, where did you go? Hold on, let me restart my bot. Oh yeah, Airy with that 5-stream streak. She can only count to four? What? I mean, she can only count to four. Done. That's champ point. Okay. Okay. Sound works. I didn't like change anything or like do anything. I'm gonna do that. Oh, there he is. Okay. Hopefully that's all. All right. You need that crab? Cosmo, I can send you the gift that I use. Well, you have the sound thingy on Twitch. I use a bot for all my stuff. All right, we're gonna get to painting because it's gonna take all evening to paint these guys. So I have the one from last week that I didn't do, and then if I get done with this one at a decent time, then I'll paint this one. Actually, we'll play. Oh. Right, Mike, you're gonna have to get out of my way. Hold on, I need to fix myself. Need to do some fixing. That's not gonna work. That doesn't really work either. Yeah, I knew I was gonna have to do something. Knew I was gonna have to adjust. I want to flip this thing.
try not to have boobs in the shot. I don't want to get banned on Twitch. All right.
Well,
I need my mic next to my face. Difficult. All right, this is better, I think. Let me and all right, that's better. So it's so difficult when you don't have like something permanently affixed to the desk that you have to set up every single time you go and want to paint. All right. Now we can get to it. And did not realize that my music wasn't on, so we'll get that on for everybody to hear. Let's see. Hope this shade works. I mean, it is a shade of green. Just go over the eyebrow. And those lips later. I'm undecided on what hair color to do this one in. I think I have like kind of like a lilac purple that I might do it in. Kind of difficult to get into this like midriff section because there's spears in the way. Oh, I should have posted that I was live. You know, I always forget that when I'm painting minis, it's the freaking post. Okay. actually. Let me get this section done first, and then I'll post. Yeah. Oh, and I should probably turn on captioner too. Just so people can read. All right, now I'm good. Did I accidentally use two different brushes? I accidentally grabbed the wrong one. Thought I had all the skin. I need another hand. Little tiny fingers, little tiny fingies. A bit too much paint on there. Coming together. Good. Where's my... Looking pretty good. Another pink. Hey, like I'll have to get some more pinks one of these days. Thinking about maybe a pink, but I don't know if the pink would go good. I think I'll do the purple instead. I think that looks good. The colors match quite well. Much as I like chill music, it's not doing it for me today. That's better. Tell me if it's like too loud. Because I know. Or maybe I need to turn myself up. That might be a little bit better. Yeah. Right. I'll do the clothes next. No. Oh. Like. Well. No. Maybe. I'm gonna just say that's... Where'd my other brown go? Oh, there it is. Those off over to the side. Get my tiny brush out. No, I missed a part of her butt. Can't have that happen. Oh, I forgot her feet too. Alright, there we go. Let it dry. Those feet dry. We'll get it out. Some more colors. Oh, what's happening? UGTV. Thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. Have fun with your lurk. If I could come back to normal, thank you. Oh my god. Hold on. Let me. Beep. Maybe hook up my hands. Cause I forgot. Please don't fall. There we go. All right, then I'll gotta work on like these Looking good so far. Got to stretch. Ugh. That other brown. I want these like kind of leg coverings to have kind of like they're dirty. Oh, there it is. I sworn I got the blackout. It's always hard getting into those small little areas. Actually, well, Gotta wait for that eyeball to dry. I'll try to add some more detail to it. No, that's not the look I'm going for. Tiny rope. Oh. No. Not sure what these things on our arm are. All right, looking good so far. Lunch. Where's that brown? I'll get like this like staff painted, or this small spear, more of a spear. That's what we got so far. The right brush? No. Not the correct brush. Sometimes I get off screen. Don't realize it.
Art stream.
Oh, yes. What's going on, Bobius? Hey, hey, how you doing? How you doing? How have you been, Phobius? Let's see, how's it going? It's going pretty good. Life is a dream for now. Oh my God. Wait, how's the dream? Aren't you back to work? Don't you have work you have to go back to? Work is going good. That's good. At least work's not a pain. My life is going normal, as usual. Not a whole lot going on here. Just streaming, taking it day by day. Normal is good for most. Yeah, I'd agree. So, I mean, I'm trying to shake things up a bit every once in a while. So I don't get too bored. Life's definitely boring. Yeah. Yeah, for the most part, it is. Boring is good and you're right. It could always be worse. Well, yeah, you're not wrong about that. It could always be worse. Need a different brush for this. Touch up on that one and that one. Thank you. Oh, thanks, Phobius. Yeah, I'd say she's looking pretty good so far. Basically doing like now I'm just doing like some highlights and making her make look a little bit more dynamic. Instead of just like all kind of flat like. I'll have to redo that. That little bit there. Oh, hold on. Forgot I need to fix back of her head here. Thank you. What I do is want to get just into these tiny crevices and absolutely nowhere else. That is very difficult. Alright, pretty happy on how she turned out. Get a close up. All right. I do have a base for, but I think I'll do the base off camera and I'll go ahead and get to my other one that I have here. Yeah, Phobias. Yeah, I know. That's not a whole lot. To be left to the imagination here. We'll put her over to the somewhere else. Put her over to the sign. Get some stretching in. Ooh. All right. Okay, didn't want you to fall off there, but all right. Kind of like, doesn't have a whole lot of support. This is almost that. It's hot. No, Cosmicos. It's not a gombo. It's an orc lady. Big tittied orc lady. Okay, get her to stay on the stupid thing. Trying to figure out what's going on here. I think this. Okay, she doesn't want to stay on there. Let's try it different. I think like this right here is like some sort of like fur. Which is different than her hair. So let's see. Thinking of like. That's why she's so buff. It is that. That is why she's so buff. I don't know what I want to. Do this green. I guess I think this green would probably look good. And then thinking like a red for the hair. Actually, we'll start with the hair. I mean, goblins can be buff, but they're kind of like they have different dimensions. Already wants to fall over. They have different proportions. All right, well, heck me. She's proportional. She is proportional. Goblins have short torsos with long legs and long arms. Yeah, they do. Where'd my music go? Music? It felt like Roger from American Dad. Oh, that's great. Else? What else we got going on? Let's see. Oh. Just noticed that she has like some like headdress horn thingies that I accidentally painted over. I remember to paint those when I get to it. has such tiny, tiny ear. All right, almost done with the skin. Muscles are gonna be a pain to get to. Cheeked on the Thursday art stream. Oh my god, Phobias. I mean, you're not wrong. I mean, I had this one in a box of minis. I was like, I think people will like this one. That nice side boob there. And out of 10, yeah, I agree. So I guess that's so far. Gotta stretch. Oh. All right. Oh my god. Kiki, just come in here. The door's open. He's howling outside my door. She doesn't know how to get in, even though the door's open. Let's see. I don't know. I don't know how I wanna do this. She seems pretty regal. Considering she's pretty adorned and she seems pretty fancy. Everything seems to be like fur lined as well. We'll do some white. Good call on the hair color. Oh, thanks. You have like green skin. Like different. Some colors will look weird. But yeah, I think it was a good call since I'm doing kind of like contrasting the look with this white. So I'm gonna switch to a different brush, something smaller.
Kiki.
Let's see if I can get her done in the next hour. I have to start my painting streams a little bit earlier. Oh, shit. No. All right, let's see here. Right, let's see, we got that far. Oh, let's see here. That might need another coat of white. Let's see. Are going to paint this like a brown. Oh, fuck me. No. That brown went where it wasn't supposed to. Luckily, when you see the model from the front. You don't really notice it. Plus, I'm gonna go back over it.
Like all the streams, but our streams are peak.
Oh my god. OBS, thanks. Thanks for the bits. Also, our streams are peak. Our streams are peak. And that's why I'm trying to do them a lot more often. Oh shit. You know, if I would actually just, you know, stay in camera. Oh, I need to go back in. And fix some parts of the butt that I missed. It's hard to get to. It's kind of hard to see. There we go. Music's always on point. I'm glad you like the type of music that I listen to. I'm a fan of like the instrumental, and you know, without any vocals. I mean, vocals are cool, but Yeah, everything but new country, punk, metal, and EDM. Yeah, that's kind of the kind of music I like to listen to as well. Right, go back over the white electric guitar instrumentals. I don't really keep up with, like, who's coming out with what music. I just kind of listen to it. All right, let's try and tackle some of these small details. Need to get
see. Let's see.
Keeping an ear out for Koei and Cambrian and the gorillas. Well, I mean, it was pretty good music. All right, let's try to. Yeah. So go back over that one. Freaking. Tiny. Huge alien ant farm fan. The border on the line is good and cool enough, but not to be what some people call butt rock. Wait, what is butt rock? I don't think I've ever heard that term used. Oh, okay. Early 2000s rock. Gotcha. Let's see. Reed is very butt rocky, but awesome. I mean, it all has to do with a person's taste. See, let's put your wife loves Taylor Swift. I could do without that. You could do without that. I mean, her music isn't. I mean, I don't think Taylor Swift's music's bad. I mean, it's okay. I think it's the fans that kind of make it annoying. But that's with like any popular. Music artist. Not as bad as most mainstream pop. Yeah. Like, I've never really been one to, like, be a fan of, I don't know, just musical artists in general. When I worked at Hot Topic, I remember telling my manager, I'm like, oh yeah, like, you know, I like most of the bands of t-shirts that we sold, and I'm like, oh, I'll never buy one because you never know when a scandal is gonna come out. And then you're morally obligated to, like, get rid of the shirt. Well, that was a lot of ink. It's a lot of paint I accidentally got everywhere. Misfits, the only band. Uni started wearing Misfits and Trasher magazine shirts. Well, that's cool. There's just so many freaking small details. I'm afraid I'm like missing details. Let's see. You never understood popular fashion. You know, I've never understood it either. So you're not the only one. All right, let's finish this. Yeah. The fuck's your problem? Most kids don't know who the Misfits are. Some kids don't even know what a magazine is. I mean, kids, they just wear what everybody else is wearing. They don't need to know what anything is. No. All right, let's see here. I'm almost done. Almost. Let's see. How do you explain if it was not a good idea to use magazine as emergency toilet paper? Oh my god. I mean, whoa. I mean, they're both terrible choices. But yeah. Use what you got if you had no choice, yeah.
What the f-
All right. Oh, okay. Oh. All right, that is going to be the end of stream for me. Oh, there we go. Oh. No, thanks, Phobius. Glad you like it. Phobius, you see, here's my other, the other one. For anyone who didn't see. This is a fave so far. Yeah, I really like her. Definitely. I have a base for her that I'll probably do off stream. Oh man. Alright, let's let's all right, let's see if there's anybody on. It's very chill and relaxing. Well, I'm glad you thought so. It was like these chill streams. Oh, let's see. All right, we're gonna go. Man, Nyx has been on for a while. God damn. All right, well, we'll go read Nyx. But, all right, but thanks everyone for coming to stream. I really appreciate it. If you like my art streams, I'll be doing another one next Thursday. So I'm trying to do one every week now. I'll probably be streaming tomorrow, most likely. Playing Phasmophobia again with Cosmo, Ari, and Yuki, so come and watch that. That'll be fun. Yeah, that's about it. Yeah, thanks everyone for coming. It was pretty chill today. But it is now sleepy time. And I will see everybody later. Bye. Thank you.